Alright guys, what is going on? Welcome back to another reaction. We are going to be checking out Logic Therapy Music featuring Russ. I'm so excited to listen to this. I went to the Russ concert last night at the Hollywood Bowl. I went to the concert in Berkeley, and I knew this was going to be out last night, but of course I wasn't going to be here, so now I'm here checking it out. I guess 2 days later by the time you guys are seeing this. Let me know what you guys do think about this one in the comment section down below. We're going to get right into this. Please drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you are new. Haven't done reactions in a minute, and I have my Hollywood Bowl cup here because I like it. I paid like $20 for this, bro. All right, so let's get into this. Let's see what we got, man. I heard it's Chomp 2 vibes. I'm a huge Russ fan. I'm a big Logic fan. Logic's one of the first probably hip-hop people that got me into like the rap game when he was huge during like the Incredible True Story days. And then Russ is my boy. Russ is my favorite person in the entire world, bro. Let's go ahead and get into this. Let's see what we got. Heard it's Chomp 2 vibes, heard it's bar vibes. This should be nasty. Let's see. They both better come crazy.
Yeah. My anxiety was taking over. Remove the devil, let my faith go fill a slot like it's aiming Dola. I finally made it to the field of my dreams, and I let ghosts play around in my head like I'm Ray Liotta. A Yankee owner, I got.
Russ makes so many like name references that I don't know until I go back and look at it. I just won't get these.
Field of my dreams, and I let ghosts play around in my head like I'm Ray Liotta. A Yankee owner, I got stripes in this game. High headed, but got ice in my veins.
The Yankee, I got stripes on my name. I won my stripes in this game, something like that. As in, like, Yankees, obviously, they have the stripe uniforms, but as in, like, you earn your stripes as you get better and get respect.
Like I'm Ray Liotta, a Yankee owner, I got stripes in this game. High-headed, but got ice in my veins, arriving by plane. G4 to be exact, rewards of beats and raps. Three hordes before fought and three more being cracked. That was a life that I was leading back before I went to therapy and we unpacked. I wasn't really needing that. I was needing validation, which I agree is whack. Mad.
Hey, dope. Facts. I'm surprised Russ is going first as well. I'm surprised. Interesting.
We unpacked. I wasn't really needing that. I was needing validation, which I agree is whack. Mad at my therapist, like, bitch, I agree with that. There's a kicker, though. My therapist is me. Complain about my problems. Hey. How American and me. There's a scarcity.
Yeah, Max, bro. Kicker, tell
my therapist is me.
Complain
about my problems. How American and me. There's a scarcity of free thinkers. It's all group thought. That's what they think. That's not what you thought.
Hell yeah. Oh, that's hard. That's hard. There's a scarcity of what did he say, like self-thinkers, like individual thinkers. There's a lot of group thinkers, and that's not what you think. That's what they thought, as in like basically making the wordplay as in like it's so easy to just be a group thinker than that the fact that this thought that you have is not actually yours. It's theirs from that group.
Free thinkers, it's all group thought. That's what they think, that's not what you thought. Before you saw the popular vote, you scared that the world will leave if you rocking the boat. So you don't, all aboard, now you safe in here. But you don't even recognize your own face in here. Fuck it, independent with a major budget. You ain't mad at me, you mad you're late.
You lose yourself, man. You don't even recognize your own face.
Face in here, fuck it, independent with a major budget. You ain't mad at me, you mad you're late.
Oh, independent with a major budget, as in like major label, but as in at the same time, like a double, as in like major, as in like big budget.
We love it, we should change the subject. I swayed the public like I'm rapping on. You ain't mad at me, you mad your lady, love it. We should change the subject. I swear to public like I'm rapping on the radio. Long hair looking like I'm supposed to be on Game of Thrones. HBO, hey. Every time I talk, it makes the news like the Daily Show. I'm wavy, so of course you want to cruise. I call it Katie Holmes. All my dreams are coming true, that's something I innately know. Labels feeding all this old diets like paleo. Meanwhile, I'm feeding myself. I had a nightmare last night that I was sleeping myself.
Yo, if that's the end of his verse, which I'm pretty sure it will be, He killed that. It was chill, it was vibey, it was flowy. It's a different vibe that I've gotten from Russ in a very long time. But I mess with this. I mess with this, and I feel like Logic is going to do his thing as well.
I had a nightmare last night that
solid
I was
verse.
Myself.
Solid verse. Solid verse. Good ass verse.
Oh God.
I keep my ego in check. Just me and this instrumental pumping through this cassette deck.
Okay. the way he's coming already, I think Logic might take this.
I keep my ego in check, just me and this instrumental pumping through this cassette deck. Money don't represent my rank. Yeah, Logic rose from Jack, but even the Titanic sank. I seen cats with egos bigger than cruise ships lose it. Gain power and abuse it. Same to take my kindness for weakness and confuse it. Same type, don't know I stay with a gat and know how to use it. Used to be addicted to likes, but the likes of people I ain't.
Gotta get the gat, get the gat, get the gat.
Same type, don't know I stay with a gat and know how to use it. Used to be addicted to likes, but the likes of people I ain't even like. Anxiety reading comments and had me reading right. Trapped in a matrix, Black Neo, back to the basics. Now everything I do is off the grid, they just can't trace it. Face it, I used to love rap, now all I love is my family. Fuck the fake shit.
Yeah. Only involved the dark. Talk, bro, talk.
I used to love rap, now all I love is my family. Fuck the fake shit. Only engulfed in darkness can you see the light like common sense. But to my defense, that way you're thinking past tense. Life's a bitch and shit can get screwed like when you camp and that's fucking intense.
He's nice. This is nice. I mess with this. Heavy.
The way you're thinking past tense. Life's a bitch and shit can get screwed like when you camping. That's fucking intense. On tour the fans screaming the west like crazy. You know I deal with shit that'll make the average man's chest caving. On the scene daily, this just in, word to Haley. I write about the world around me like a journalist. It's funny how people that don't listen to me concerned with this is cause they have to be. These motherfuckers weaker than muscle atrophy. This life is like a simulation, man, it has to be. Walk through the world, the whole shit is just one giant catastrophe. Speak on mental health and people laugh at me. That's why
run that back.
Cause they have to be. These motherfuckers weaker than muscle atrophy. This life is like a simulation, man, it has to be. Walk through the world, the whole shit is just one giant catastrophe. Speak on mental health and people laugh at me. That's why I tapped out. Retire cause I felt wrapped out. Feel like people more connected with shit that's not what rap's about. So I mapped out, just me and my fam. I don't give a damn, living day to day just like the normal man I am. Bringing it back to the reason I began it from the start. Spitting syllables at will at the open mic after dark. Hanging with cats that stay with the eye like they Tony Stark. We recognize when the phone.
Yo, the flow, not the flow switch, the beat switch as well. Mapped out.
Just me and my fam, I don't give a damn. Living day to day just like the normal man I am. Bringing it back to the reason I began it from the start. Spitting syllables at will at the open mic after dark. Hanging with cats that stay with the iron like they Tony Stark. We recognize when the phonies talk. Why? Real G's flying silence like gnats. G7 raps, retired now I'm back, I relapse. We bringing that heat back like July. That real shit, no two-ply, bitches.
Dude, I love this kind of music, man. This is legit, like, therapy music is such a fitting title because it's like, they're spitting, they're talking, but in a chill, just relaxed tone vibe throughout the song. It's a chill beat, vibey beat, but it's just, it's nice. You play it, you chill, just background.
I'm back, I relapse. We bringing that heat back.
This is my type of song.
That real shit, no two-ply. Bitches, I've been plotting and planning. Fuck whatever they've been demanding. I grabbed a cannon and ran in the lyrical phantom. Jumping out the plane, tandem. Flow so effortless, it seems like it happens at random. My grin expand bigger, I Bruce Bannerum. I hit you with the buckshot, then the Chappelle slug. Hustle music like some of my brothers still hustle drugs. I'm the unsung. Did it for money, made the money. Now I do it for fun. Music will forever be a part of me. I do this from the heart, from the circumflex artery. My bank account is 7 digits like I won the lottery, but that don't navigate the way I shape the game like pottery. So hold up, grab the gap, reload up, rap, happy my soldiers. Yeah, I'm older, but I'll be wise. I'm fucking around to open your eyes up. Now these haters claim I fell from grace a couple years back. Still at the top where I've been at. 8 miles from the surface of earth, feeling infinite. Don't gotta get into that.
This kid is nice, man. This guy is nice. I'm so glad he's back.
Older, but I'll be wise. I'm fucking around to open your eyes up. Now these haters claim I fell from grace a couple years back. Still at the top where I've been at. 8 miles from the surface of earth, feeling infinite. Don't gotta get into that. Who's the illest on the track? Rewind it now and listen back. Wanna know who the best is? I'll give you 44 guesses. It doesn't matter, and it never did. It never does. It never will. That's why I retired. It's impossible to fulfill.
Who's the best? I'll give you 44 guesses. 44 bars, 44 more.
It doesn't matter and it never did, it never does, it never will. That's why I retired, it's impossible to fulfill. Just a hamster wheel full of cash that never sits still.
Yeah.
Facts. On a for real.
For real. Yo. Yo. They did their thing. They did their thing. I don't think, obviously, this isn't a hit. It's just another song on his album that will come out soon. But I definitely thought this was sick. This is music that I do. This is the kind of music I enjoy myself, where it's just like rapping, bar after bar after bar, no hooks, no melodies. And it's just a chill, vibey song that the more you listen to, the more things you get out of the bars that you miss from the first time you listen, like me right now. This song is fantastic. It's chill. I love it. I'm definitely going to be listening to this a lot more. And it's a collab that I have just been waiting for so, so long, man. It makes me really happy to finally get these two on one track. Thank you so much for watching. Drop a like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you next video. That's good day.